Alright, I do believe we are live. I don't know what made me want to play it, but I really wanted to play House Flipper. Let me get out of the graphics screen. House Flipper, it looks good to me. Because I'm a fan of interior decorating. Making things look nice. But, I know everybody else might not be. I know a lot of big people are doing it, so I'm just going to copy them and see what happens. But I'm going to do my own way. And while you buy runway decorates the houses, yeah. Whoa, sensitivity. Jeez. Alright, let me turn this down to a 2. Let me turn my DPI down, that might help. Okay. Oh, I have to dispose of everything. Here we go. Time to check emails on my laptop. This really isn't that. Why do I have a chainsaw? Honestly, all things considered, this isn't too bad. What's in here? Clean not available yet. I can't clean? Oh boy. Not for a while you find jobs, but houses switch between them. You cannot afford to buy a house yet, but it looks like you already have your first email. email! Ex boyfriend stole a radiator from my house. Okay. No TV, no information. Where's the live by right there? You've unlocked a new tool! Alright, let's see what it's like. Oh my goodness! He did a lot more than take your radio. Jesus! How do you live like this? Oh my goodness. And let's just dispose of all the trash first. Oh my goodness. Oh, each and every individual can. That's nice. Your TV's right here. Wait, no, they stole the radiator. Yeah. Alright, remove trash. There's still a bunch of trash left, it says. You're not trash. Aha! There we go. Alright. Need to buy a radiator. Radiator. Buy now. Assemble. This mouse control is so weird in this game. Because I keep changing my DPI for each thing. And boom, radiator. Alright. There we go, it's standing now. Let me turn my DPI back down. Alright, jeez. How do you get this messy? Oh my goodness. I get that you get messy when you cook, but my god. Alright. Alright. From now on, you can finish incomplete orders by clicking, okay. We're not gonna do an incomplete order. We're gonna make this house all spiffy. Turn on the tablet to choose what you want to spend a new skill point on. New skill point. Oh. Okay, so how to do cleaning. Alright, 25% faster cleaning. See dirt on the minimap. Good mob. Let's go and do faster cleaning. Upgrade. Oh, this is so fast. Aha. There's still a little bit of dirt somewhere. Where's it at? Do we see the dirt anywhere? It's back here? No. Where is it? Is it the welcome mat? It is! Aha. Alright, bathroom. Not too bad. It could be better, but it's not bad. Alright, bathroom is done. Let me not open their back door. And this room. Alright, here we go. There we go. Bada bing, bada boom. No more trash. Done. $785. Yes. Haha. Alright, that's the first house done. Whew. 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 Feeling a rush. On to the next house. So I've got 30 grand. Wow. Well, let's not waste time. Let's just go straight to the next one. Oh, more mail. Cleaning the garage. Hello, we need to clean the garage. Please throw away all the boxes, trash, and old tires. Please don't forget to clean the windows. It's better not to move the tools. My husband doesn't like somebody moves. Yep. Okay. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of boxes. That is a whole lot of boxes. Okay. It's always not. It's always great. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, there's so much stuff. There's so much stuff that my game can't keep up. What out of here? Let's just set it like that. Alright, there we go. My goodness, how do you get this many boxes? Let's be real here, bro. This is a lot of boxes. Oh my goodness, they go all the way up here too. And why are you saving tires? Who saves tires anymore? So one more thing. There it is. Alright. Cleaning time. Oh man, I better be getting paid nice for this. This is a lot of stuff. Okay. Okay. Oh, I had to clean the skid marks too. New cleaning skill available. Long range. There we go. No, let's open the garage. Let's get some air in here, my goodness. I need to breathe. There we go. Alright, alright. We almost got all the skid marks. Why do you have skid marks in your garage, man? Alright, we've almost got the dirt. Almost got the dirt. There's still dirt. I don't know where the dirt is. Oh, it's on the table. Alright. Ah, on top of this little box. Okay. Clean the window. Oh, goodness. FPS, please. Okay. 100%. Enter. $476. That's it? That's all I'm getting for cleaning a garage? Man, I need to look into a different line of work. Wow. Wow. Alright, Have you noticed that usually gallery tab, you can choose any image from your hard disk? Use it a poster on a picture wall. What? I can? Gallery. Oh. I'll do that some other time. Alright. Let's just keep on trucking. Oh, new emails. Baby on the way. My beautiful wife is pregnant with our first child. We've also just bought a 3-bedroom home which requires some repairs and decorating. We have no spare time to clean and renovate the house, so we need your help. Can you please clean the house, set up a nursery complete with crib, change a table, maybe some toys? We know we will have a girl, so can you please paint the room light pink? Okay. Alright, I can do that. Oh, goodness. Is it too late to pass out? And to pass? New tool. Paintbrush! Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Is this thing I have skill points available? Perks. I do! Oh, no, I don't. Nope, no perks. Alright, okay, we have all the trash. It's time to clean. There we go. Alright, right up here by the door. We know these things get dusty or dirty. There we go, alright. All nice and clean. Nice and shiny. We'll get it all shinied up. Maybe. There it goes. Oh, can't forget about this little corner. Welcome, Matt. It's clean. Some on this door? Yes, there is. There it is. Oh, Jesus. Good God. Good God. Why? Why would you buy this house? I'm gonna be honest with you. With all this stuff still everywhere? I'll clean the windows. Windows need cleaned. Probably the ones in here. I'm a professional window cleaner, don't worry. Oh goodness. Okay, I don't know why the oh god FPS, please. Okay. Did I get it? Okay. Alright, now it's time to clean. Clean. Gotta use a mop on these countertops. There we go. I think the kitchen is finished. Where's the kitchenette? I'm gonna learn some home decor stuff about this from this game. Like, I didn't know that's called a kitchenette. I just always called it a kitchen. 78, 81. There's gotta be stuff behind the couch. Can I just plop it in here somewhere? Oh, yep, there we go. There was nothing behind it, so, that's nice. Yeah. Scroll faster! Oh! That's way faster. Nothing behind you. The rest of the trash is it on the chairs. I can't crouch, so I can't see anything there. And now I've trapped myself. No. Ah, the windowsill. Aha. There we go. There's no windowsill dirt there. I missed something on one of these windows. No, there's one more thing that I haven't found. And it's bothersome that I haven't found it yet. Let me just walk around cleaning things. It's on the door frame? No. Oh, I found it! I wonder where it was. Yeah. And this room. The bathroom. Okay, the bathroom. Oh, good God. This looks like a grade 8. Natural case of mold. Which means this room is not. It's not safe for a baby. Good God, just look at the toilet. Oh, we'll get it all. Get it all cleaned up so baby can actually survive in here for a month. Alright. Alright. Right there. Right there. Is that dirt or is that just... I think it's the tile. What am I missing? Where am I missing? Oh, not this again. There's just one little bit of dirt somewhere that I can't find. Is it? Oh, I got it apparently. Alright. So the game just doesn't like it when I clean windows. There we go. Did I miss a spot? Nope. I need to hold the left mouse button. Yeah, I got that. Alright, another room. Let's just get all the trash. Gotta get the trash first, that's the easy part. Alright, clean the window. Let me just hop up here. There we go. There we go, perfect! Ah! I don't know why I hit tab. Ah, let me out of here. All right, time to clean, scrub-a-dub-dub. Scrub-a-dub-dub up in here. No, scrub-a-dub-dub. All right, 39%, 43. Oh, we're up to 52, we're climbing fast. Here we go. 73. Now the windowsills. Oh, it's gonna happen again, isn't it? Up to 91. Oh, there was something behind here. Yep. Nothing in here. Alright, so this room is done. This one must be baby's room. Yep, this is gonna be baby's room. I need to go to grabby hands. Grabby, grabby, grab. At least there aren't just individual cans. I've already cleaned 3% of the dirt. How about that? I don't think we need to have a radiator in a baby's room. Yeah, we'll work around it. I don't know exactly what radiators go in rooms for. Because I don't have one in... I don't think I've had one in any of my houses. At least not in every room in every house. I didn't mean to do that. They seem to really drive home the point that radiators are important for houses. Clean that. Oh, there's some right over here. This little corner over here is a mess. Another windowsill. Oh, I'm up to 96. There's the last bit of it. Alright, well, let's get these windows cleaned up first. And then we'll do some painting, and then we'll place the furniture. Let's open the windows. There we go. So paint. We actually need to go to the tablet store. Paints. And it said pastel pink. Where is pastel pink? There. Right there. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, it's gonna take a while. Alright. Nah, I didn't finish that one. Tip, I should refill the roll. It'd be nice if it told me when one was full so I didn't accidentally go over it again. Man, we need some upgrades for this stat. So are we gonna do the whole room pastel pink? Is that what I'm hearing? Because we're only 23% done with this. New painting skill available? I'll paint two walls at the same time? Oh, heck yes. Alright. Well, I run out of paint really fast. Oh wow, I run out of paint really, really fast. It's okay, we're getting done really fast. Alright, so we need to buy a new thing of paint. Store. Buy. Alright. Oh, we need to paint these walls too. There we go. Alright, these are wide ones. Alright. I'm almost halfway there. Alright. Alright, we can finish now, but no, we don't do unfinished business here. We do everything that we are asked to do. Everything that we are asked to do, no matter how stupid it might seem. And alright, let's move this out of the way. Perfect. Oh, game ready driver is available to install? Heck yeah. Thanks, NVIDIA. Oh, we just wasted a lot of paint there. So I'm an idiot. You know, I kind of like the yellow that it was before. It was a nice shade of yellow. But now it's never coming back. Too late to turn back. Alright. Alright, we're almost there. We're up to 85%. And this here. We'll go ahead and reload the paint. Alright, we're up to 92, 95. We did it. Alright. Wow, we got $15 back for that? Really? Alright. Now it's time to place some objects. So we need to place object crib. Crib. Okay. Really light blue, just to kind of go with the color here. You know how I said, because it's right next to the, there should be a radiator in my bedroom. Let's put the, crib right next to the radiator. Give us something to play with at night. Oh, what's next? Bookcase call. Alright, let's go all. Bookcase call. Oh, it actually is a bookcase call. Nut. Opposite the crib. Cabinet with changing table. Alright. Cabinet with changing table. Right there. Oh, I didn't look at the color first, but alright. Alright, there's as far back as I can go. And then poof. What the hell's a poof? Do they mean beanbag chair? Let's get blue to match the crib. And finally, another poof. And you guys must really like poofs. Put it right here. Boom. Order now 100% complete. $5,609. Oh, yeah. Woo. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. How many emails we got? We got. Two. Amaranth walls. Bonjour. I want my house to look a bit more artsy. Can you please paint some of the walls in the living room? Amaranth and raining walls I would like painted in stunning in gray. Oh, I almost forgot. Could you please replace the broken electrical socket? Merci. Okay. I'm going to grab my drink real quick. Alright. Now, hopefully, all you have is painting and broken electrical sockets that you need. It's looking like that's what it's going to be. So amaranth, let's see here. I think this would make the good accent wall. Since that's gonna be where the TV is, you want that to stand out. You want the neighbors to be able to see that. Let's go ahead and open up the windows. Yeah, that's this is gonna be our accent wall. Alright, so we need to get amaranth paints. Amaranth Adventure. Buy now. Alright, time to paint. Alright. You know, I would never... Oh, a new painting skill? Let's go ahead and get faster painting. Oh, look at me go! Mom, I'm going fast! Alright. Out of paint. Alright. So now, instead of only one wall, can I not sell that? Gray is what we need now. Not heavy green. Gray. Can I sell you? I don't have my little sell tool, so I can't sell it. Oh, that's a really dark gray. I mean, I like it, but it's gonna really it looks like it might make the room look a little bit smaller. But I don't know. This is what she wants. Oh nope, not amaranth. Okay. Painting, it's a little tedious, not gonna lie. But I don't know why I have amaranth all over my wheel. There we go. Alright. Alright. We're getting there, we're getting there. We're up to 37%. Finished? I think so. We'll find out. If I get to the end and it still says 99%, then we'll know that I didn't do that one. Alright. Alright. That's cool. I can move the stovetop hood. That's nice. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Here's where we're gonna go real fast. Because a lot of what's left is the windowsills. Man, it's kind of tricky to see my crosshair. Or see my cursor. in that menu screen. Because it kind of disappears. Alright, alright, alright. There we go. Alright, scrub a dub a dub. Not scrub a dub dub. Roll a roll roll. Squish a squish squish. out of paint again. That one's already done. These two right here. And we'll restock on paint. Come over here. We do still need to fix the sockets too, but we're almost finished with the paint. We're almost finished with paint. There we go, 90%. Just a little bit I need to do to this window here. That's Amaranth. We don't want Amaranth. Sure, no one wants Amaranth on one wall, so I'll respect that. What else have I not painted? Did I not get this one completely? No, I did. Oh! Duh. There we go. Oh, and I had to get a whole new thing of paint just for this. There we go. There we go. Now, where do we need to put the new paint? The new outlets. There's one in this room. Is it back behind here? No. Is it you? It does look like that one. No, it's not that one. Where's the bad outlet? The fruit. I didn't see the fruit. It has to be that one, doesn't it? I don't think there's any other outlet in the house. Is there one behind here? No, there's not one behind there. Is it behind this? Where the heck is the bad outlet? If this is not this one. Alright, let's just move this over here. It's not behind the radiator. No tasks in here. Light switch. Maybe the light switch will tell me where this thing is at. No, it's not over here. Where the heck is this stupid outlet? Because it won't let me do anything to this one. So, like, if we move this. Let's move you here. Because it doesn't let me do anything to that. There's literally, like, no other outlet in the room. Is it behind the fridge? No? I don't know what it is. Just the room with the, yep, this is a bad one. And y'all could have at least let me see the outlets. So that's the bad outlet. Undo. Undo. Pop. Oh, goodness. Is this actually what you have to do to put in a new outlet? Am I becoming an electrical wiring professor? And blop. 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 And blop. Alright. Well, let's go back and look at this one. Does it tell me to press E on this one? No, because it's not bad. Where the heck is the outlet? I want to find this outlet. I won't let this outlet defeat me. So let's maybe put the room back how it was supposed to be. So that it might just pop out somewhere. I don't know. There. I think I need to move the couch first. No, I can't move the couch first. I'm gonna move this back first. And move the paint cans out of the way. It says in here. There. Move the table back over here. Move the TV back onto the table. This is what happens when you mess up a house, guys. There's a lot of reorganizing you have to do. And then we can move this. Move you back here. That's good enough. There you go. And these chairs won't fit back there. So let's move this over a little bit. Maybe a little too far. It's the fruit. Alright, well, I'm still not seeing the bad outlet. So, I think I'm just going to have to take the L on this one. Because, I mean, this is the only outlet in the room, and it's fine. Move this out of the way and take a closer look at this. Because this is the only outlet in the room, as far as I know. I forgot about the mini map. Oh, it's behind here. Aha! I should really look at the minimap more. There we go. And in. And screw. And in. And screw, and in, and screw, and in, and screw, and screw, and in, and screw. All right. We got it. Move this back here. And I'll just move up one spot. There we go. Perfect. Good enough for me. $1,100. We are making a nice chunk of change. We've made about $7,000 so far. But yeah, let's use the computer. Ooh, we got new mail. Walls to knock down? Ooh. Okay. 68 modified walls. Oh my goodness. Which walls am I modifying? I'm gonna hope that it's these. Oh, yep, this is the living room. Man, if only modifying walls was really this easy. It feels like Minecraft all over again. Alright, new demolition skill available. Passionate hammer master. Demolish this wall. Nope, I have to demolish this wall. Now it's a living room with kitchenette. I gotta try to find the exact midpoint. See if I can't break two walls at once. We should get another upgrade. Yep. Should we get upgraded muscle strength? Let's do that. Got it. Oh my god! I'm just sending walls everywhere. Alright, so here's the big open room. It's outside. And here. Paint the color of sleepy blue. Okay, where's more demolition? This is gonna be a predicament right here. Let me sell the door. There we go. $51? Heck yeah. Wonder. Ah. Dang. Modify walls. Okay. Nothing in this room. This room that I need to. Oh, okay, I guess I finished all the walls. Sleepy blue. Store. Sleepy Blue. Alright. Oh, wrong button. This is a nice shade of blue. I like it. I can dig it. Alright. There we go, okay. We're getting this knocked out pretty quick. Alright, we're getting there. We're definitely going faster than we did a while ago. Alright. This should open up the room more, too, because now we're getting rid of this super dark wall. So the room should look bigger. Oh. It's saying that I can finish an order now. That would be good if we didn't skip on our customers. We did the job through and through. Oh yeah, 53% already. I think I finished that one. No, I didn't. And dispose. And paint. Go. We should have a new paint roller coming or paint upgrade coming soon. I would think. I think I'm sensing a theme with this room. Oh, those are mirrors. Oh, okay. Wow. I'm a vampire. I didn't know I was a vampire. The more you know. Learn something new every day. There we go. This window's finished. Now all that's left is this window. Alright, we're up to 91%. We got this. This house has got nothing on us. This bed is going to have footprints all over it. Alright. Sell you $15. And bam! $4,207. There we go. Awesome. Whew. Well, let's go look at the neighborhood. I guess I can't leave. Continue game. Okay. Use. What do we got? Browser. Let's see. Let's look at houses. Abandoned house. $31,000. Yikes. Wow, these are some very expensive houses. Well, they're actually very cheap houses. Actually, these aren't some bad houses. Okay. We don't have enough money to do all that yet. X. Mail. Radiators. Winter's coming, the winters are hard, and there are no radiators in my house mount them. Wow, this guy is, this guy is very rude. The radiator needed in here. No, you have a radiator in here. Wow, I'm just gonna open all the doors. Here you go. Open this one too, so hopefully somebody steals the radiators after I, put them in. I need to buy a radiator. Radiator. All right, here we go. Installing radiators, isn't this what you subscribe to my channel for? Watch me install a radiator in some asshole's house. The most entertaining content I know. And another radiator. Bam. Bam. And another radiator. Wait, is it a radiator? Towel radiator. I need a towel radiator and a sink. New handyman skill available. Let's do mounting. Store. Bathroom. Mountable sink. Oh man, I clicked. Move washer from there. Alright, alright. Is this how you install a sink? Bam. Now I need an actual handyman to tell me, is this actually how you install a sink? Because I feel like I could, make a nice living out of playing House Flipper and learning how to do things. There we go. Okay, sink is finished. Towel. Okay. Mountable towel radiator. Why would you want that? That looks ugly. Okay. I wonder, a towel radiator, does it keep your towels warm? I don't know. Sounds like something that would, a rich person would want. There we go. I think that's everything. Yep, 100% complete. Complete. I didn't see how much money I got for it. I think we had about 41,000. We'll find out. Oh, we only got about a grand from him. This is available skill. Oh! Increased chance of successful negotiation, yeah. Oh, higher payment for sure. Let's max that out. And I believe that this is going to help us out a lot. Alright. I really hope that was the right thing, but that might fund some things in the future. Mail. Additional while student has to clean up, save me from these horrible colors, honey. Michael Brand, that does not sound like... That's not sound like a thing that a straight man would say. Additional walls, okay. So we need to divide up the room and have doors. Alright, I believe in myself here. Okay, so we have the furniture room, modify 46 walls. It's a closet. But I get to break some walls. Yeah. This is fun. Breaking walls is so much fun. Especially when the bricks go flying through the window. Oh, one more. Can I break these two? I can. I don't know if I want to break these, but I did. I don't know if I wanted to break these walls. Oh, too late now. Alright, sell objects. Room furnished. I think he said he needed me to build walls too. No. I did not. Am I breaking all of these walls? No, I'm not. I have a flashlight. What am I breaking? Can't break that. Am I supposed to break here? No, because it's not giving me the updates. I don't think this is what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh wait, did it give me this red line as like a... Wait a second. I think the red line is a guide. Maybe I wasn't supposed to break these walls. Let me put these back. Yeah, let me put these back real quick. Yeah, I definitely don't think I was supposed to break all of these walls. Building. Let's go with faster building. Oh, that's nice and fast. Alright. So, I don't know why it's still saying this is the family room with kitchenette. Is my game broken? Because I can't just walk straight. There we go. I think I need to, keep building along here. New building skill available. Can build 3 walls at once. How does this work? I feel like I just wasted a skill. Can I take that back? I don't think I can. Why? Let's build the wall around here. Bed grill. Okay. Alright. Alright. Bed. That's fine. Perfect. Modify walls. What walls do I need to modify? So at least the outside. Wait. 4 or 15 walls mod. Do I need to break these down? No. What about these? No, because that didn't do anything for me. What am I supposed to, modify? I don't see any more things here that I can modify. Available skill point. Said I had an available skill point. Oh, I do! Let's just do fitting again. What else do I need to do here? Statistics. What's statistics? Yes, save progress. What did they want me to do? I should probably look that up. Let's take a quick trip home real quick. Let's see. Additional walls. Alright, my daughter's sitting there. She has her own room. Please divide the bedroom into 2 rooms and make sure new rooms have both have doors that connect the corridor. Could you please put in a new bed and remove the crib? What else am I? Let's see. Maybe something will update here that didn't update before. So there are 2 places where things need modified. Uh, Here, do you need new fixtures? No? What is this door to? Oh! A basement? Huh. Aha! I don't know what other walls I need to do. So let's go ahead and get this screwed in here. See, I thought this was the front door. I didn't even realize that I didn't mess with the front door. Okay, you can now finish. But, let's see here. There's another one of these bad boys. Okay, maybe these were the walls that I needed to modify. It makes sense. So now you just have a straight stairwell straight down to the basement. Don't have to go through a separate door. I could be completely wrong in this assumption. But there's nothing stopping me from at least trying it. Demolish you. And you. How about you? I don't know what I'm doing. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. Alright, well, let me put these walls back. Inlet there, right? $1.40 to build an inlet. So nine. So let's see how much. So there's nine things that need to be adjusted in this room. Yeah, break these walls. How about these walls? No, these are the only walls that I can break. Oh! Hold on here. Whoa, FPS, please. I see what I did. Say, I need to move this. Alright, so I still need to modify 15 walls. Do I need a door somewhere? Can I just drop a door in? Door. Doors. And then inlets. I still need to knock down 15 walls. These walls are doing nothing for me. These aren't doing anything for me. Sell that. Demolish. And demolish. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. You know what? I'm just gonna accept a loss. Just gonna take the hit there. I don't know what it wants. It's still $4,000 in my pocket, so. Oh well. Sucks to suck. Should have been more clear with your demands. Alright. Shut the door. What's next? Ooh, more mail. Let's go ahead and do... Actually, no. I want to do... Student's house to clean up first. Let's see. I hope you can help me. I am retired and not in the best of health. Currently own an apartment that I have been renting to students for many years. This year, unfortunately, I rented a bad bunch of students, which turned out not to be the best decision. They didn't pay on time, so I went to check things out. I opened the door, and I almost had a heart attack. The whole house was a pigsty that was trashed, liquor bottles and mud everywhere. They were laying on the kitchen floor drinking. When I spoke to them, they rudely told me to go away. Finally got them evicted, but the best still remained. Some of the furniture and radiators are missing. Can you please... Wow. His man. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, my God. I also have to say, bro, those are not, destroy six cockroach nests. Oh, my God. These people are definitely not getting their deposit back. Where's the dirt? Is it on the welcome mat? It says there's dirt in this room, but I don't know where it is. I don't see any dirt. We'll come back to it. Oh, jeez. Oh god, I have to pick up each wine bottle individually. Ultra Hyper Mount 2018. Alright, I think that's all the dirt. Oh. Trash, rather. There's one more piece of trash. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's still another piece of trash. Let's line this up straight here, at least. Are you trash? Oh, that is trash. I think you're gonna need more than a mop to do that. Alright. Alright. Where's the rest of the trash? Or dirt? Where you at, dirt? Can't hide from me. Is it counting the windows? Is that last little bit of dirt? Oh no, there's dirt actually on the window. Okay. want whatever glass cleaner I am using here. This stuff works wonders. There we go. We need to buy a radiator. The game really does not happy when I move something. Radiator. Radiator. Oh, look at me go. Oh, look at me go. I'm super speedy. Alright, all that stuff is paint white. We'll wait to paint. God, I hear them. Oh my god. I don't get paid enough for this. I don't get paid enough for this at all. I'm just an interior decorator. Where's that last little bit of dirt? How did they get dirt on the ceiling? How did they manage this? Now I'm just curious. It's still 88%, still 12% dirt. Where is it? On the bright side, this man has the brightest or the glossiest brick I've ever seen. Alright, I got some of it. Where's the... There's still some left that I'm not seeing. Is there something on the tops that I did? Okay, I got it. Why do I have to throw away each vacuum? Or each, bottles single hand, like individually. Why can't I just pick them up like all of the cans? God, why do you have this much trash in here? I can see how they got cockroaches. My goodness, I've never met students this bad. So there must have been a lot of it because my percentage thing is going up by 1%. There's still some trash around that I missed. Right there on top. Vacuum up all of the cockroaches. Vacuum, here we go. I want you vacuum up. Some of them aren't vacuuming, and this is making me nervous. Or is this actually how you deal with cockroaches? You, just vacuum them up? There we go, then that's... Alright, there's no more cockroaches. Phew. Oh. Alright. To these countertops, look at all nice again. Let's get this room recovered from the nasty teenage boys. Cleaned dirt, 95%. Where's the dirt? Let me check the ceiling, cause these kids are magical. Where's the dirt at? Just go ahead, realign the couch. Why don't we? There we go. Look at it all nice and pretty again. And right there. All right, it's okay. We'll make it look lived in. There's the rest of the dirt. Maybe. There it is. Up on the ceiling. How did I know? There we go. And finally, we need to just mount a device, a radiator. We better be getting a nice paycheck for this. This is a lot of work. Alright, so right now we're up to about $3,000. This room here. Thankfully, no more cockroach nests. God, those things are so nasty. How do you sleep in this? Or how do you live like this? I don't know. That's a lot of bottles laying around. You can at least have some fun, take a gun out and shoot them. I'm curious about the red lines there here. I don't know whose design choice that was, but it was a bad one. Alright. So another radiator. Are radiators really worth that much money? Cause these I'm buying $45 a piece. I'm guessing new they're not worth as much. But I don't know. Okay. Let's just kind of scribble and see what happens. It works! I think all that's left is painting. So we've gone through there. Oh, here! They stole the man's sink. Dispose of trash energy. There we go. We can knock out two jobs at once. Stealing? Yep, there it is. A towel radiator and a sink. Okay. Wow, we've got $45,999.75. Here we go. Why can't everything be as easy as that piece? Click. Alright, towel radiator done. Sick. $47. Gotta unscrew it first. Alright. At least they were nice enough to put a pipe cap on it. Click. Click. Because they could have just not put a pipe cap on it and let water run. Oh well. This man's got a new sink out of it, so... Yeah, I have not been in here yet. This pick up trash and range is not working. Because I'm definitely not picking up trash that's in range. So all the trash that was picked up was the trash that I did. That I touched. Radiator. My goodness, they stole all of his radiators, didn't they? And the windows. Alright. Gotta clean the other window. I don't know why my thing keeps flipping, because that's really making it harder to get a good clean. But oh well. Alright. This room's done. This room. Oh, okay, so is that picking up the, okay, so does that mean that I'm picking up a bunch of trash at once? And not just with the, when I sweep? Cause that's what I thought it was. But, I mean, I'll take it. We're up to $4,500, so that's nice. I can imagine it's going to go up higher once we actually paint the room. Because I'm really just not wanting to do that. New handyman skill. All we're doing right now is fitting. So put another point into fitting. And in here, I think is all that's left. Wait, there's still a bunch of dirt left? Oh. There we go. Alright, all that's left is to paint this room white. I've never been a fan of white walls, except on cars. White walls on cars are very nice. But, new painting skill? Ooh. Three walls at once. Ooh. Oh, this is it's a beautiful day. It's a very beautiful day. You can now finish your order. Well, now I'm going to get all the money I can for this one. Now that we've got this one done, we'll start working on the instant painter and paint faster. Because we're knocking this out crazy fast. about out of paint. Yep, there it is. And let's buy another thing of paint. There we go. Man, I always forget how fast I run out of paint on this thing. Good news, looks like these side panels here were already painted white. It's a very bright room. I can't sell the paint either. This one, oh, I need to clean the window. And voila. This room is done. This room, I kind of want to just straighten this out a little bit. There we go. So yeah, this room is done. This room in here should be done. Yep. Bathroom. How could I forget the bathroom? Oh my goodness, this thing goes so well. Whoa, that was so fast. All right. Go as fast as I can here. Perfect. Need to get a radiator. Oh, maybe if we go to all. Alright, we're up to about 6 grand and then some. We're gonna make bank on this house right here. Oh my god, you see how fast we fit that? Probably a sink. A washer. A washer here? Okay. $297. Now, I didn't have to do this when I installed my washer at home. My landlord did this. There's a lot to do in a washer. Was that really it? What? Alright, this room is done. Another bedroom. Oh! Okay, that's what that upgrade did. Alright. We got almost all the dirt. Where's the rest of the dirt? No, that's just saying I need to clean the window. Oh, I got some of it. It's back behind you guys. How about this window sill? There it is. Perfect. straighten some of this stuff up a little bit. Let's move this all the way over. Then. Boom. Okay, is it not fitting because of the chair? It looks fine to me. Now the chair. Perfect. Then we need a radiator. And screw in. I've not played this game before, no. This is my first time playing this game, but we've got the house. Bam. $6,942. Yes. Did I break it? I think I might have crashed the game. Yep, there it goes. Alright, let's reopen it real quick. Please don't make me redo that house. No. No. Oh, give it time. It takes some time to open. No, don't you dare make me redo that house. Oh, man. It's frustrating. You can just shut up. Oh, I know what happened. Okay. Well, that's the end of the stream today. Because I loaded it onto the wrong hard drive, so I need to move the files. Yep. Okay. Shit. That means that it probably didn't save. I'll redo it off camera. I won't make you guys watch that again. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. This has been House Flipper. Let me know if you want to see more of this. Hit that like button if you liked. If you want to see more, let me know in the comments. I do read them. But yeah, if you guys want to help us, share with us, you can share to Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, wherever you're right. And if you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. I got new stuff for you. I'm shooting for at least once a week, but it takes time, so I apologize. Make sure you follow my Facebook, my Twitter, and join my Discord, where you'll get updates on whether I'm going to stream, what's up with the video, and all that fun stuff. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye, everybody.